segment, we wanted to talk about the value of engineered lumber. Derek, you're familiar with engineered lumber, you use it all the time.
Yeah, we use it quite a bit in LVLs for floor systems, beams and that kind of thing.
Yeah, from a structural standpoint, tall walls, those kinds of elements. So what we wanted to show here is the consistency of the moisture content, the dimensions. How did you find the use?
I think it went pretty well. It's a great product, very straight. The framers didn't have to spend a lot of time sorting the lumber because it's all the exact same size.
Yeah, in this case, it's LP's SolidStart, the strand lumber, LSL lumber. People always say to me, well, it's not really wood. Well, it's actually, I think technically it's 92 or 94% wood. But it comes to you at 7 to 9% moisture content, which is exactly where a house dries down to in the end anyway. Your normal lumber comes to you at 19, I think?
Something like that, yep.
And so hopefully we're gonna see a really nice advantage in terms of nail pops, consistency, cabinetry, and so on. Have you seen that before?
Yeah, we've used it a few times before and have never had any issues with nail pops, and all the cabinetry goes against it, pinned straight. There's no crowns to deal with or any of that stuff.
You were saying it saved the guys a little time in terms of sorting out lumber?
Yeah, it certainly did. Yeah, there was no waste either. There's, we used every stud they sent. With dimensional lumber, we have to send a lot back from them being crooked.
And so any challenges? I know it was a little getting used to. What were
the challenges? A little tricky. Side nailing it is very tricky. Anytime you're trying to nail the studs together, it is very, very hard. So sometimes we'd have to turn the pressure up on the nail guns to sink the nails.
So it took the guys just a little time to get used to.
A little bit to get used to, but nothing too big.
But other than that, kind of cool. We think from a perspective of engineered designs, durability, consistency of construction, we just thought that was an important element to show the Cooke family cottage. I'm a big fan of LP's products, period. And this is a kind of a nice use, extending the use. Could you see yourself using it more and more?
Yeah, definitely. We've used it quite a few times before, and I think it would save us a lot of time.
Great, thanks.